I don't know why more people don't sear their salmon like this, but we're gonna do it in 6 minutes. It's gonna be perfectly seared and fabulous.
So put it in your nonstick pan. I love my mise en one. I'm gonna put some oil and butter and then turn the heat on. When it sizzles, 3 minutes one side,